Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome to a new Pika commentary. So as you can see, this is a 31 prayer AGS. So this is my friend's account. So thanks a lot for letting me use it. So got really nice stats there. 94 range, 85 strength, 75 attack, and we are 76 combat, and we are using the G-Maw to the Eldermaw in basically max gear. We haven't got a B-Ring eye, sadly, but I mean, still we can hit higher. So got the Army of Torture and everything. So let's go and destroy some Pures. Alright, there's the one spec, and we just misclicked on the shark, so if it had doubled me then, we could have easily died. Sorry, no worries, dude. Right, 62 hit points. Just eat once there. Oh, I'm not even showing my XP drops. That is why I was wondering why I'm not hitting. There we go, there's the big hits. Oh, I was going to go in for it there. Come on, we just need one. Wow, 4 hit points. I'll just match that. Right, come on, let's get some hits here. Nope, he's going to DDS me there, though. Nope, thought he would have DDS me there. Come on, we need a hit here. That's what we want. Come on. No, I'm terrible. Alright, come on, almost out of food. We need to go in for it pretty quickly here. No, can eat once on 38. Can eat once again. D-Skim is just so accurate. Alright, he's probably going to double spec me there. He's got 2 specs left, so come on. Let's just go in for it here. Oh, you've got to be dead. I have no words. Oh, my days. I had to go in for it there. I literally had to go in for it because I barely had any food left. He was full hit points. Oh my. First fight, and we just stacked that. Well, we're going to have a very good video today, guys. Good fight, dude. Alright, guys, so I was just watching that clip back, and I realized that I went in on a 0 arrow when he was completely full hit points. So, that's probably going to be the biggest stack of on this pure. That was just absolutely insane. Oh, I'm so happy I got that. Come on. He's got 1 spec left, so we need to be careful for that. Alright, eat on 19. Let's eat there. Oh my days, he got the pid in. Oh, should be dead. 23. I literally should be dead there. Let's eat once. Eat once again. There's the whack. Come on. We need to go in for it pretty soon. This guy is really annoying. Alright, come on, let's go in for it there. Dead? Come on, get him! Yes! 27 for the kill. Good fight, dude. Well, I was not expecting to get the kill. I mean, I was almost out of food. I'll just turn this on just in case we skull up. Don't want to lose an Amulet of Torture. But yeah, good fight, man. Was not expecting to get the kill, but he was almost out of food. And then we got him with the G-Maw to the 27 whack there. Good fight, man. Alright, so just thought I'd show you my max hit with the Eldermaw. So just in my room pure at the moment. And this is the house. So let's have a look at the max hit with the Eldermaw. So the whack of 47 whack. That is actually insane. Oh, when are you going to go in for your spec, man? There it is. Oh, I managed to eat because it wasn't in it. It wasn't an insta spec because he was using the rune crossbow to it. Come on, he can die here. 35 XP. No, a 6. What is that, man? 6 on 42, so he probably could have hit that. Alright, so he once again. Ah, oh, so annoying. Oh, diamond bolts. He's not even using dragon bolts and he's getting this good hits. Look at this constant 50s. Why did I just click my G-Maw? Come on. Dead. Oh, we got him 42 on the tab as well. 11 hit points left. No way, man. How did we just get the kill? 11 hit points left. No food on the tab as well. Good fight, dude. Come on. He's going to go in for the whack soon. Come on. Let's get him. 47. Oh, 36. Damn it. We could have got him. Come on. We almost out of food. We've only got combo food left. Come on. Get him. Oh, 13. Come on. We need to hit. We need some 40s here if we want to kill this guy. There we go. Come on. 39. Get him. An 18. Are you serious, man? Come on, we need to get the hit. That's a big hit. Come on, you got to die there. 33, this guy is getting perfect eats in here. Come on, 23 XP, that is not what we want to hit. Come on, risk it. Oh, yes! A 40 for the kill, good fight, dude. We had 35 hit points left and no food left. We got him with the clutch kill there. We did that like early in the video as well, so good fight, dude. Alright, so we've got Day's Eye as our new target. Looks like he's got the average accumulator there as well. Let's have a look at his stats. Oh, a max G-Mauler. Oh, damn. Now that means that we're probably going to die. Good luck, dude. Hopefully we're going to get like 33rd here, because that would really, really suck. Oh, we just cannot stand in tick distance against this guy, because he's going to just absolutely wreck me with the G-Maw. 92 hit points as well. That is like 12 higher than us. Right, come on, eat once. 18. I have 50. Let's eat once there. Definitely not going to sit on 36 against the max G-Mauler. Oh, this is so scary. Oh, he managed to get the eat in. Damn it. All right, we should be good now. He hasn't got specs, so the likelihood of him getting the kill is pretty low. And he's just eating to 85. What is this, man? Oh, 35. Yeah, I think Max Yamura is kind of like 37. Not too sure, though. Wait, 74 hit points. This guy saves, man. Come on. Eat once there. That was a perfect eat, actually. 28, 20 stack. Come on. Oh, these hits, man. Gonna have to eat once again. We're just hitting like fives and sixes. We just need a 120. Oh, not a 62. That's what we want. And you've got to be dead. Good fight. Yes, finally. Took so long to get that big XP drop, but we finally got that 115 XP drop, which is what we wanted. Claws coming in there. Well, good luck, good fight, man. I think that was only like a 19 hit from the Eldermore. Pink Elegant Top. How much is that? 4.5k, I will take it. But yeah, good fight, dude. Come on. No, we could die there. What? Oh my days, did that just... Hey guys, so that is going to be the end of the video. I only had like 5 minutes of clips or whatever, but we've just been scammed 180 mil. And it really sucks. I mean, the guys who just scammed me, they're probably sitting back in their chairs laughing at me and just think it's completely funny that they've just scammed me 180 mil. I mean, it's whatever, man. So, just to tell you what happened. So, basically, you know the account that I had access to, that Rune Pure, I mean, that One Defense Pure QTX. Well, me being the actual nice person that I am, I did not ruin the account or anything. I mean, I've had access to loads of accounts. I didn't go and alk his fire cape or anything, or get him 5 defense or whatever. I respected that he's let me use his account. I mean, some viewer, I mean, I've been speaking to him, basically in Discord for like 2 weeks. And he's in the clan chat, Woun, and the owner is InjaOSRS, so it's going to dislike all his videos because he's a scammer. And he dislike botted, well, he used like 20 accounts to dislike all my videos. So the reason that I've always had all those dislikes on my videos is because of that guy. Because basically what happened was, I killed him for a tier 9, and he got so upset that I dropped him on his forehead, that he had to go and scam me 180 mil. And dislike all my videos. I did like 30 dislikes on all my videos. It just absolutely sucks, man. But basically what happened was, you know how I had access to that QTX account? Well, basically, I put the Eldermore, the Torture, and the B-Ring on there. It's currently 5:30 in the afternoon now, so I logged on in the morning, about 9:30, put the stuff on. Then I transferred it back to this account at about 1-ish, and then I went to college for 3 hours, and then got back. Just about logged on, I re-geared and everything, got all my gear ready, and it's working fine. Did about two fights, didn't get any kills or anything, and then I just went AFK, went to the toilet actually, and logged out, tried to log back in. I was like, no, this is not working. So I went back into Discord. I don't know whether you can see this, but you probably can. Let's go on. So this is the guy here, Johnny 986381. So he gave me the details on Saturday, and I've been playing on the account a bit, and yeah, you can see he gave me the info there. I was like, cheers. So at 5:05, I messaged him saying like, yo dude, like the account is not letting me log in. And then I looked down here and it said, your message could not be delivered because you don't share a server. So basically he deleted me or blocked me or whatever. So WaitFap7 is my good friend, rung him, told him what happened. And so I tried to join the clan chat, Woun. And look what came up here. Where is it? Why is it not working? Oh yeah, here it is, not on game. You are attempting to join channel. You are not allowed to join this user channel. So, he kicked me from his clan chat. I got banned from the clan chat, so. Deleted me on Discord, kicked me from the clan chat, so. I've obviously got scammed, haven't I? 180 mil gone. I mean, it sucks. Absolutely sucks. So, now I joined Scumlord CC. And they all said they're going to be ragging this guy. I didn't ask him to, but my mate, WaitFap7, in real life mate, he says he's going to permrag him and the whole CC is going to be on them, apparently. I didn't ask for that, but yeah, it just sucks, man. You know, that feeling when you just want to quit RuneScape, I've just got that right now. I mean, to be scammed 180 mil like that, I mean, it sucks. But I mean, I respected that guy. Was like, that guy was being so nice to me. He was like, oh, well, I'll let you on my account and stuff. So I went on, 31 prayer fire cape, really nice account. I didn't ruin it. I didn't get him 5 to 10 defense or whatever. I didn't alk his fire cape and leave the nature runes and the monies in his inventory. No, I respected that a guy actually let me on his account with a, like 120 mil fire cape or whatever. And I PK'd normally, and I was going to leave him like whatever tier 10s I got. Because I respect that. Loads of people have, about 3 to 4 people have come messaged me on YouTube like, yo, dude, I really want you to make a video on my account. But I mean, yeah, I mean, some people have got like a 50 mil bank and need to real world trade 180 mil because they've got no money in real life. But yeah, it's whatever, man. Injure OSRS. Ugh, you just... And actually, another thing was, I went, because I'm banned on, he banned me on all the accounts that he knows that I've got. I went in there on my main. Just as soon as that happened, I was like, I'm going to join the clan chat. It didn't let me, as you saw. Where is it gone? Not allowed to join the channel. I went on my main. I went in there. All I saw was, lololol, it's 180 mil, what is Zerk? 180 mil gone. So my mate, WettyFap7, he was actually ranked in the clan chat and he was like roast him and stuff. Like, he didn't know I was in there or anything. I didn't ask him to say anything. So he's left now and stuff. So, I mean, it sucks, yep. But I went in on my main, went in the clan chat and saw that all of them were roasting me and stuff, finding it so funny and going to share out all the GPs and stuff. I mean, 180 mil gone, it sucks, I know. But I mean, to lose it like that especially is just pretty embarrassing for me. And it sucks. Honestly, I literally don't feel like doing YouTube. It just makes me feel so angry. I respected his account. I'm so nice to everyone else, leaving money on the account when like I do PK videos on it and stuff. I really respect people. Like, I don't ask, I'm like, yo, please can I go on your account and stuff. No, they came to me and was like, yo, ever want to do a video on my account, just let me know. So I said, oh, I was looking for a 75 account, actually 75 attack. And he was like, yeah man, sure. I was gonna, like, he came to me first. He was like, he wanted me to go on the account. So, I didn't, it's so annoying, I didn't alk his firecape or anything. I always respect people, I always leave GP on the account, like 5 mil or whatever, how many tier 10s I got. But no, he goes and scams me 180 mil, I'm done.